Ah, Christmas. A time where I just all of a sudden go, ah, Christmas, and then start talking about something that's vaguely related to it.
It is during this period of year that I am reminded of old Flash animations. Those were... days. It's odd, like, during those times, just a whole bunch of teenagers worldwide through the interwebs managed to make Flash animations and Flash games. So what do? They put blood and shit everywhere. Like, who could forget Dead Blue Baby Dress Up? A game where you give Blue Baby a hat. And then you let it sit there for 13 years, and then it annoys the shit out of you. But we must use Isaac jokes elsewhere. For example, let us watch an early animation that I have made. As you can see, it looks awful, and it's barely it's not animation, it's not moving. Also AMO. But nah, let's look at the main feature. Voodoo Dick. No, I'm not explaining myself. As you could guess, it contains mature content, and I'll be blackboxing things, but like, you know, this ain't something you want to watch in front of your mother, okay? Already it's too good. First off, there's no walking animation. He just swoops right in.
This is gonna be a long business trip.
So long, he packed, like, two... souls?
You know, my wife's a bit of a flirt.
And you know, I just noticed that I kind of look like Lucas from Mother 3. No, that's fine. I too can use the line tool to make a building. I see Kane there runs a good business, but unfortunately he gets the shittiest newspapers.
Well, I don't really know anything that'll do the trick.
Wait, does this guy have a body? Or is that chair supposed to be his body, or is his body the chair?
Thing that'll keep her occupied for weeks, except
what?
What?
Tell me, goddamn you.
Calm the fuck down, I didn't even finish the sentence.
Oh, nothing.
Close your mouth!
Come on, tell me. I need something.
Well, sir, I don't usually mention this, but there is... the Voodoo Dick.
Why did his head grow bigger? Is this a fat odd mushroom?
Okay, so what exactly is this Voodoo Dick?
Okay, well that's some ancient shit right there. Are you sure you don't have to sacrifice anything for that?
Big fucking deal. It looks like every other dildo in his shop.
I don't know, it looks pretty different from you.
But you haven't seen what it does yet.
Does it make breakfast? Or send textas?
Voodoo Dick, the door.
That was not breakfast. How does it know which part of the door to go for? How does it know which door to go for? If there's no door in this shop, would it go for the neighbor's door? What if you gave it an impossible task? Like air, or imagination itself?
Voodoo Dick. Back in the box.
Whatever you say, Steven.
Oh my god, that's fucking great. I'll take it.
For my wife. Not me, for my wife. Oh Jesus, that's your wife? Little known fact, there is very little difference between masturbation and fucking around with the curve tool in 6th grade computer class.
So I bought you this to keep yourself occupied while I'm gone.
So what the fuck is it?
Patience, goddammit! Now is a good time to mention that the eyes with these characters are kinda creepy. I mean, yeah, mine's the same thing, but I lost my pupils in World War VIII. But who knows, maybe my subconscious just kind of got the idea for this eye style from this animation rotting in my memory for thousands of years. I'm pulling your leg, I got it from Don't Starve.
It's a special dildo, and all you have to do to use it is say, Voodoo Dick, my pussy.
Error. It doesn't work, you don't have one! Dear God, her face is mutating! That looks like a smiling version of this face. This person scares me. Let's see how the alarm clock's doing. Oh, I see, it's going batshit. Never mind that, she's gotta drive away before the jungle boogie catches up to her.
Oh God, I can't believe it's
done. What is with this animation and people with just floating heads? No, lady, what are you doing? Haven't you ever seen this? Oh no, it's the popo! What seems to be the problem, Phosphor?
Well, how much have you had to drink tonight?
I don't know about me, but you had too much helium. I would make a I have no mouth, but I must scream joke, but that wouldn't involve me thinking.
I haven't had anything to drink, officer. It's just this Voodoo Dick keeps fucking me and I can't make it stop.
Never thought I'd hear that today. Okay, now here comes the joke.
Yeah, Voodoo Dick my ass.
Why did I even make this video? This thing still fucking scares me, I never want to see it again.